set with compliments of the fighter collection and stuff. Flying Legends, 15 opens.
Of course, this included bombers on the German side, but and at the same time, about the German fighters, the endurance on the fuel quantity in the Messerschmitt 109 was so low that most of the German fighters, escort fighters, were not able to stay above south. But nevertheless, the ratio. Putting this number of Spitfires in the sky was normal. That was a squadron complement, a fighting squadron complement. And so now we have the big engine. Time they were fighting a war, so if the aircraft was serviceable, they would use it as it was. Again, because you want to see where are the others. You're following the man who's right in front of you, but at the same time you want to know where are the others.
So how much physical effort goes into flying a bird like this?
A flight like this, you end up having perspired 2 pounds of water. Because it's hot in this aircraft, there's no air conditioning.
But it is physical, it needs
and it's
firm.
Yeah. It's
RAF.
Spitfires have been flown during the war with different markings, including Luftwaffe markings.
Yeah. Fins.